Yo, what's up, kid?
Whoa.
Thinking head soldier from Shreveport to Bossier. Whoa, now.
Kid, I had this brother the other day.
Are you talking about the red bone homie?
Yes, kid. Blew her back out.
Whoa, was she strapped?
Hell no, kid. You know I don't spare no pretty red bone. Straight naked head soldier, baby.
You tripping, homie. You know you gotta wear condoms.
Man, only time I wear condoms is if she ugly. But if she pretty, straight raw dog. Naked head.
I'm Mr. Raw Dog himself, boy. I don't wear a condom. Straight naked head soap.
Homie, STDs don't discriminate. They can be pretty or ugly, and you can still catch that shit.
Boy, you sound like a freak. You need to go get him to church.
I can see him on TV preaching shit.
You have any idea how many varieties of STDs are out there?
STDs scared of me. I'm the naked head soap.
You know what? I'm out. Y'all niggas is like a death squad and y'all can't hear shit.
What's wrong with money? Now all of a sudden he all righteous like a motherfucker.
Whoa, they always been like that.
Yo, money, what's up with all this preaching shit?
Young Frank got that shit, right?
What shit you talking about?
I'm talking about that gangster, homie. AIDS.
What the fuck?
You know Sheila and Vanessa, right?
Yeah.
He hit both of them, and they been had that gangster.
Man, that's hard to believe.
Yeah, the question is, are you gonna get tested?
Yeah, I'm gonna get tested.
You know what's better than a no than not no, you know?
You're right, money.
That shit ain't cool to spread it knowing you got it.
I'll agree. I'm gonna get tested tomorrow.
Yeah, you're saving your life and somebody else's life.
Damn, but what about Frank? We need to tell that kid to go get tested. Maybe he got lucky. Maybe he don't have it.
Homie, Frank already got AIDS. He told me out of his own mouth.
What the fuck?
Naked head soldier. Fuck. All fun and games is over with. Everything was funny, but everything is real. Not only statistics of STDs and AIDS is on a high rise, it's not just Shreveport and Bossier, it's worldwide. So we need to be more conscious and more aware of what we're doing. And we need to practice safe sex, and we need to educate our youth. And I also want you to check out King Sam, Creative Vibes. Check him out. And be on the lookout for Exposed 2 coming soon. Thank you.
To the truth starts to click. There's so much space in this bed. These sheets go from. Honestly,
you got it. You're the only one I'm trying to make love to. Picking and choosing. Really love you, running game using.